Wir haben Reviewen ist Zub. Also Bites on the front. Smells like beer. Actually, it's got. Again, I'm getting a lot of apple and wood. It must be a Polish thing. Predator. Yeah. Transparency. As you can see, it's very clear. Ooh, the transverse. So one second, I'll turn this off. Yeah, as you can see. Standard lager colour. Cheers. Tastes like lager, looks like lager. Again, there's wood and apple notes to it, but without learning Polish, there's no way I'm reading that. Just turn that on, just one second. See if it makes it readable. As you can see, it's mostly ones and zeros. Well, you take care. Goodbye. The second attempt with the lighter, and it just cut my hand. But the beer I'm reviewing is the Zub. I saw the beer review of Albino Rhino. Funny stuff. You go check it out. There it is. Very clear. Very looks like water almost. Can see myself through it. Cheers. Yeah. Funny video, but yeah, see I can't read up anything on that because it might as well be dots, because it's just, anyway, cheers. As Albino Rhino said, not special this, just another beer. Tastes like beer, looks like beer, it's beer. Word for cheers in Polish, anyway. Do zdania? Cheers. Poste. Yeah, not special. Take care. Goodbye. Bye.